A flight engineer is primarily responsible for inspecting and operating the mechanical systems of the aircraft. I'm Technical Sergeant Greg Hernandez, and I'm a flight engineer in the United States Air Force.
The aircraft that I fly is the E-3 AWACS, or the Airborne Warning and Control System. My name is Technical Sergeant Robert McClinton. I'm an E-3 AWACS flight engineer. The way I like to explain it to people is we are the human computer. They expect the flight engineer to know everything about the aircraft.
Typical day when we fly, you know, you'll show early in the morning and you'll do your initial briefs, find out the status of the aircraft, the weather for the day, your plan for the mission.
So biggest thing as a flight engineer, you're constantly moving your eyes, checking everything, every little bit. You don't want to miss anything. We're in charge of landing gear, our air conditioning system, hydraulics, engines, and our flight controls. In the air, specifically for the AWACS, we're in charge of orbit data, electronics, hydraulics, engine bleed air, pressurization, and backing up the pilots on their instruments.
We're really there to get them where they need to go so that they can accomplish their mission. If there is a problem or emergency, we will handle the situation, work with the aircraft commander and the rest of the crew to make sure that we can accomplish the mission and then keep the aircraft in a safe configuration.
We want to make sure that everyone gets home safely. At the end of the day, safety is our primary concern. When it comes to becoming a flight engineer, we all have the same basic training. However, we have to have specialized training to our specific aircraft.
That usually involves simulator training, and then after that, actually flying on the aircraft until you can pass a check ride and get qualified. The training is actually pretty rigorous. It's a lot of memorization. There's actual math computations, things like that. The hardest that I've ever been through as far as, you know, military training. My favorite part about being a flight engineer is being the systems expert and having people look to you for that expertise and having them rely on you and actually their confidence in you. Several things make a successful flight engineer. I think the ability to handle several things at once, especially under pressure. Most of the time, you're the only flight engineer on the aircraft, so you rely on yourself. Any breakdown communication can lead to mission failure or even a safety issue. Flight engineers like to say, we earn our money when things go wrong. You get a lot out of it, giving something of yourself for the greater good. Just experience things that you wouldn't normally, probably in any other career field or civilian job.
The reason I became a flight engineer is because I didn't want to just work on the outside of the airframe, I wanted to fly in it. And that's my plane right there.